When we saw Frazer push through all the NXT superstars, Big Body Avi was scratching and clawing for his opportunity, unable to get it on that night, but if he can get by Frazer here, could very well put himself right back in the conversation.
So what you're saying, basically, without saying, is that Big Body Avi is highly motivated in this match because of what transpired on that night.
I guess you could say his big body mindset got him right to this point.
Ah, now you're on board. Are you a big body believer now, Blake?
I'm starting to figure it out a little bit.
Well, get your membership card.
I think you might be the VIP.
Oh, not all of us can have exceptional status.
As Nathan Frazer slowing things down a bit here against Big Body Javi, and we spoke to Nathan Frazer earlier today. Kelly Kincaid caught up with him. Frazer said he learned a lot about himself in that match. What do you believe Nathan Frazer found about Nathan Frazer in that bout with Wes Lee?
Oh, sometimes you have to take a leap of faith. You may not completely believe that you can accomplish a certain task, and maybe that was the case for Nathan Frazer. Look at the speed here, goodness gracious. And for Frazer to go toe-to-toe with Wes Lee, nearly become North American champion in his first match in 4 months, that's gotta be a huge confidence booster.
But cover. Bernal's shoulders were down right there. Referee Chip Danning right on top of the action. As I spoke earlier today with Nathan Frazer, caught up with him, wanted to get his mindset before this matchup. And Frazer told me, I'm as quick and as fast as before. The NXT Universe needs to watch out.
Well, we just saw how fast Nathan Frazer is, so I believe it. But then we know Nathan Frazer's attitude. I mean, he loves taking risks. He's an adrenaline junkie, as he's put it. So for him to challenge a Wes Lee or anybody else for that matter, really is right in line with who Nathan Frazer is as an individual in and out of the ring.
Certainly feels at home right inside the ring, picking up some momentum right here against Javier Bernal. As you can hear that one all the way throughout the arena. As right now, Nathan Frazer looking very comfortable and not looking like he's missed a beat.
I think we're getting a sequel. I think that was worse.
As Big Body Javi might be feeling that for quite some time.
There goes Frazer again, comes charging in.
Frazer really trying to get the attention of all the coaches here at NXT, just hours before Stand and Deliver.
Okay, Nathan Frazer had the element of surprise when he took on Wes Lee in that open challenge for the North American Championship. Now, as Nathan Frazer is competing on a more regular basis, superstars have a chance to prepare, have a chance to study Nathan Frazer's offense and give themselves a better chance to come out with a win.
Bernal certainly looks like he's done some scouting here tonight, as he is indeed in control right here.
I'm gonna go as far as to say that Javier Bernal has hurt people like yourself, Blake. Call him delusional and use that as extra motivation to deliver.
Snaps off a DDT as he's looking to maybe Stand and Deliver tomorrow.